info on things happening inside Disney and inside the recording studio with Aly and AJ, I'm Jackson. Their latest song is on the brand new Disney Mania 3 CD, and we have the 411 from the stars on the album. So let's get started.
Who you think you're kidding? He's the earth and heaven.
Disney Mania 3, which is out now, the stars get to sing their own version of their favorite Disney song, like the Cheetah Girls singing Won't Say I'm in Love.
When I found out we were going to do Disney Mania 3, I was just excited to work with these guys again.
It's too cliche, I would say I'm in love.
The fun part was the little sha-la-la-la-las in the song.
Sha-la-la-la-la.
And Aly and AJ are on Disney Mania 3, of course. So what's the 4-on-1 on the song you sing?
The 4-on-1 of the song is it's Zip-A-Dee-Doo-Dah. And it's like such a great song because it's pretty much like the Disney anthem, which is really neat.
What kind of spin did you two put on it?
We made it a little more of a rock edge to it.
Yeah, exactly.
Just to kind of spice it up a little bit.
Everything is satisfactory, Zip-A-Dee-Doo-Dah.
I hear you guys can play guitar. Can you show us?
Yeah, sure. Once we picked up the guitar, we just ran off into our bedroom and just started writing. These are definitely our babies. We actually have names for them.
What are the names of your guitars?
My guitar's name is Luna because she kind of has a moon-shaped look to it.
This is Zippity. Hey, since Zip-A-Dee-Doo-Dah is like the first song that we've recorded with these guitars, why not name it Zippity?
Remember, you can hear Aly and AJ and a lot of other stars on Disney Mania 3. Are you guys ready to perform a special song for us?
Yeah!
I'm Aly.
And I'm AJ.
I'm Jackson.
And you're watching
Disney 411.
Bye, guys.
Bye. See ya.